So as to to make of one heart in love those you have already joined in this holy union through Christ our Lord. Amen. Matt and Elizabeth will be very excited to meet with you at the reception. So that's where they'll be with you and not here. Right? And so let's ask God's blessing. The Lord be with you. May God, the eternal Father, keep you of one heart in love for one another, that the peace of Christ may dwell in you and abide always in your home. Amen. May you be blessed in your children and have solace in your friends and enjoy true peace with everyone. Amen. May you be witnesses in the world to God's charity, so that the afflicted and needy who have known your kindness may one day receive you thankfully into the eternal dwelling of God. Amen. And may Almighty God bless all of you who are gathered here in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. My friends, it's my honor to introduce to you Matt and Elizabeth Edmonds.